Today I'm at the wrecking yard looking for a wiper motor assembly for a 2006 Chevy Cobalt. And I think this is the perfect candidate. So it looks like someone already had taken this off. So normally what you'd have to do is remove a couple push clips from each side, and then usually you'd have to remove the wiper arms. I have a little wiper arm puller that just pulls it off to remove this trim piece, but in this case it's not necessary. So all I gotta do is remove the motor. Be 3 10 millimeter bolts. So all I need is the wiper motor. I don't need the transmission unit or the wiper arms. So I'm gonna leave those for the next person. just three Torx bit bolts holding the motor on. Then 1/13 millimeter for the transmission arm assembly. It's freezing cold out here. There we go. Here's the transmission assembly. So typically when these go bad, it's just the bushings. But mine's actually good. It is just the motor. I took the connector as well.